See if you could spot anyone.
Well, there's a pretty big barn in the back. It's not a bad place to start looking. There must be a lot of people living here. A large house.
This desk could be in any one of them buildings, and who knows how many people are in there. I ain't sure about this. Boy,
I think we need to draw them out somehow. I got an idea. Follow me.
Hey, hey! Stay with me, Arthur. Okay, stick close now. All these trees, I can't get a proper look at the place. Are you all right? Come on, before we get spotted. Coast seems clear so far.
Yeah, so far.
Come on, let's hide behind this shed. See if we can hear what they're saying. Stay low, Arthur.
Boiling now, Pappy. I's gone but 10 minutes I was.
You can hollygag all the now day long, cause Edie takes patrol now, don't you?
What? No, Edie, get all the jam.
You shut your gulper, or I'll flag her your felt, I will. Your niece will pull it up, boy. Up. Go guard the shed.
Go!
You understand what they're saying?
Not much of it. What are we doing, Javier?
Okay, you take cover by the rock over there. I'll create a little distraction, and then you jump them, okay?
What kind of distraction?
You'll see.
What are we doing, Javier?
Okay, you take cover by the rock over there.
I'll create a little distraction, then you jump them, okay?
What kind of distraction?
You'll see.
Check in there first.
Has to be under here. There's no place else I could store it. Hey, Arthur. Give me a hand here. Do you want the money or not? Come on. I told you it was worth the trouble, didn't I?
Yeah. You take this. Let's split up. I'll meet you back at camp.
Sounds good.
on, pal. Yeah, you're a strong one, boy.
Thank you.
Here. Yep. Wait.
Thank you.
Not again.
Damn fine weather, ain't it?
Sure is good.
This is your warning. Leave now. I ain't gonna warn you again. Get out now.
Thank you.
okay.